On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get the jiggy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Thousand first annual milk cap tournament milk covers, and since then we've ordered a whole bunch.
At the Pacific Beach Hotel. See over 100 exhibitors introduce the newest milk caps, valuable wrong way KSSKs with Larry Price and Michael W. Perry.
And sometimes it double flips and it lands face up. They call that a double flip. What they do is they put that cap by itself and you hit again. You know, be cool, stay in school, things like that. I think it's great. I think that's great. The kids will actually read this thing and
offered somewhere neighborhood of four for a dollar. But we're starting to see a lot of things come in for 50, 75 cents and a dollar.
What's the most
attention all you bodyboarding fans, we have Jackie Ripper, Aoni Reed, and I know
it was found that they could participate with milk caps by either retailing their own milk caps with their own design on it or retail.
Get it started there. We had the first lady from Colorado come to our school to observe our preschool. And my husband, my 8-year-old, my 12-year-old, myself, we were there at the table sorting, laughing, singing, and just having, building really.
Milk caps and the milk cap news throughout Canada. So it's real exciting and burgeoning more every day.
The night before, my brother-in-law.
Yeah, very. Anywhere from three and four cents a cap up to as much as 30 cents.
Autographing her monarchy set at table number 5. Linda Ching is here to premiere a new Queen and Negro Kalani set.
And our school was the only one that received it, our students were. And we've heard that it's going for about $25.
We have different sets. Some people have characterized this as far as collecting school covers only. And some have collected
100 vendors total. And so we, in our staff, we probably came very close to 10,000 over a 2-day period. It's very
were, because I had hundreds of different ones when I grew up.
I started the Dare Mail covers for the Honolulu.
Smart Sound. Smart Sound. Smart Sound.
Separately.
Bring in by the thousand.
It's the official World Pog. For the first time ever, you can be easy. Just load in the pot milk cap and bake the official world
over your opponent's pieces, which were the same relative size as modern milk caps, and similarly adorn whichever pogs get flipped over. In some games, the pogs are returned to their original owner at the end, while those lost a few bucks to buy enough pogs to play. Despite being relatively inexpensive, however, during their 1990s from commercials of the time. Unfortunately, the popularity of pogs soon led to controversy in America's school circles could grow into a multi-million dollar industry, or maybe one day there will be a pog renaissance.
Coins and all, but you the only one who wants power.
And now, Popular Culture presents What's In and What's Out.
You got to dance with the brung you, swing with the swung you.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen.